All right, today I'm going to work on the horse's head. Yesterday I just was not prepared to work on anything on the horse. I had missed getting everything all together for that purpose. I have to have my reference material. But I also had a couple of guests coming by, and that took all afternoon. And it was a pleasure to be with those people, but I just could not get down here to work. So today I'm going to start with the head of the horse and try to get it finished off. I also got to do some work on the neck of the horse too. All right, be right back. Time to play with some clay. Okay, I'm going to tilt the horse up. I'm going to put this sponge underneath it to hold it up high enough so I can work on the face. And I've got to anchor this part down. Oop. And so I'm going to put a screw in here. I'll be right back when I get all this set up. Well, that's pretty good. Well, it's not great. It's getting there. Well, this is about as much as I can do today because I've had something come up and I've got to quit and take care of it. And I'll pick this up next week. I think I could probably finish this thing next week, hopefully. So, sorry it wasn't much. Have a great weekend, everybody, and I'll see you all next week. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.